Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Halo, I'm Sinta from Jadikan Nursing Study Program of University Muhammadiyah Ponorogo. In here, I will introduce you medical equipment. Yeah, this is syringe. Syringe is a medical device that is used to inject fluid into or withdraw fluid to the body. A medical syringe consists to a needle attached to a hollow cylinder that is fitted with a sliding plunger. Forward movement of the plunger inject fluid, upward movement withdraw fluid. The open end of syringes might be fitted with a hypodermic needle, a nozzle or tubing to direct the flow into and out of the barrel. Medical syringes were also made of metal or glass. Requisite cleaning and sterilization before they could be used again. No mass syringe used in medicine are plastic or disposable. Syringes are frequently used in clinical medicine to administer injection. Infuse intravenous therapy into the bloodstream apply compound such a glue or lubricant and draw or menstrual liquid. Yeah, this is my description for syringes, and see you, bye bye.